thighs. Let's roll our shoulders up, back and down. Set great strong posture from the start. We're kicking this off with a deadlift. Super slow. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Tip from the hips. Bar finds the top of the knees.
Let's take it to the rows. Bar takes knees, belly, knees, stand. 4, 3, 2, that's it. Elbows go straight back. Feel that squeeze between your shoulder blades.
Let's go, triple row. 3, 2, continue the heels, squeeze the glutes, feel the athletic chain start to fire.
Yeah, we got a combo, a clean and press from Deirdre. Let's take it over here. Bend, press, catch, now dive. Pull, again, press your core, catch it high on the buttocks. Now feel your glutes the entire time. Engage them here. Now use them to drive it. Can you feel that? Yeah. One more!
Finish the row. Now stay with the bar or grab two plates. Plates in the left hand. Left leg back. Soft knee bend. Single, triple row. Drop. 3, 2, 1. Brace the core. Set. Drop. Down. Keep your back long and straight. Now as we stand, squeeze into the glutes. We want to sit there in a strong vertical position right here. Weight transfers from here. Strong foundation to work the upper body.
That's it. Use that strong foundation to isolate into the mid back. Feel that shoulder blade rolling in. You got a team. Yeah. Step in. Weights down, back to the bar. Reset posture.
We're going in again. Single zero. Now let's re-engage that hip extension. Squeeze the glutes, pull the hips towards the bar. We're going to lean this in the clean and press.
Yeah. Stand up for 3. Pull. Pull. That's it. Maintain that glute focus. Let's find every athletic endeavor you want to succeed at.
We're going.